Welcome everybody to the 2023 Olympic test event in Paris. I'm here with Haley. We're going to check out the course and hop along with us because you get to see the Olympic mountain bike course for the first time on here. Excited? Let's go. You!
I might actually do the start loop. That might be perfect.
We are rolling. All right. Okay, yeah, for sure. This is hard too, like right here on the inside.
Yeah.
It's quite a bit shorter, so I still think it's good to be on the inside. Yeah, nice. First steep climb. All right. Thank you. You can hit pretty well if you want to on this course. This is just like off camber into a lot of logs. So here. Oh. Enjoying this because it's super fun to ride this course. Step down. Oh yeah. Closer to the finish. Do that. So come out, 1, 2, 3, hop, hop. You got it, Ailey, you got it. Yeah, nice line, Haley. Yeah, you did that last part really nice. Yeah, even that high line. All right, I'll try to get a full lap in and I'll see you back at the pit. All right, there you have it, everybody. A lap on the Olympic track for 2024 in Paris. And a reminder for everybody at home, this is not the final track yet. This is a test event. So if they need to make changes, they will after this event. This event is so that they can see how the course is running, how the features are going, how everything around it is running as well. Security, all of that is set up. And I really enjoy riding it. It's super fun. It's technical in its own way. Pumping, speed, punchy steep climbs, and yeah, it's unique, let me put it that way. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time.